Otherwise, we cannot know Ali ibn Abi Talib. Ali himself speaks for himself. We cannot. One of the great poets of India, Marhum Sayyid Baqir al-Hindi, he said in one of his poetries, لَيْسَ يَدْرِي بِكُنْهِ ذَاتِكَ مَاهُ لَيْسَ يَدْرِي بِكُنْهِ ذَاتِكَ مَاهُ يَبْنَ عَمِّ النَّبِيِّ إِلَّا اللَّهُ. O Ali, the cousin of Holy Prophet, no one can know you but Allah the Almighty. You know Abu Tayyib al-Mutanabbi, one of the greatest poets of Arab. He was called Mutanabbi because he was such a strong as prophets in lecturing and in saying poetries. So Arab people called him Mutanabbi. He's like a prophet. Once a man came to him and asked him, Oh Mutanabbi, you claim that I'm follower of Ali. You claim among all of us that you are a lover of Ali, but never you said a single poetry about Imam Ali. So how you claim that I'm lover of Ali? He cried and said at the moment, وَتَرَكْتُ مَدْحِي لِلْعَلِيِّ مُتَعَمِّدًا وَتَرَكْتُ مَدْحِي لِلْوَصِيِّ مُتَعَمِّدًا. I stayed away from praising Ali deliberately. إِذْ كَانَ نُورًا مُسْتَطِيلًا شَامِلًا. Because he is the most comprehensive light of Allah the Almighty. إِذَا اسْتَطَالَ الشَّيْءُ قَامَ بِنَفْسِهِ وَصِفَاتُ نُورِ الشَّمْسِ تَذْهَبُ بَاطِلًا. If you describe the sun, your description is definitely insufficient. I cannot describe Ali because he is the sun and over the sun. So in every poetry and in every word that I describe Ali is injustice. It's insufficient.